Now fully afloat, oblivious to my own sadness.